What's up? I got my pink hair. I'm sitting in front of my window. We got some nice lighting. I want to do my makeup. Last time, if you guys were paying attention, I tried to do Trixie Mattel's makeup. I think I did an okay job. I don't think it turned out too bad. You can check that out. Tell me what you think.
I don't see a problem. Okay.
But today I decided I'm gonna do another one of my absolute favorite drag queens, of course, Katya. So I actually really relate to Katya. She's one of my favorite queens just because of that relatability. I also am from Massachusetts. When she talks about Mass, girl, I get it. And I like it, makes me feel seen, makes me feel heard. Wig cap on. I'm gonna glue down my eyebrows. However, I'm only gonna glue down like half of them. Like, I'm gonna keep the front. I know like Courtney Act does this.
Courtney Act.
Glue down a little bit. You don't glue down the whole thing. All right, so while that's drying, I'm just gonna go ahead and do foundation. One thing I am certainly worried about is Katya, of course, is a very recognizable drag queen, very recognizable character. But her makeup, it doesn't have any, like, necessarily special things about it. Like, obviously with Trixie, she has her crazy eyeliner. Kimchi kind of has a similar look. Bianca, like, you can see it. You can tell who they are based on their makeup. Whereas with Katya, like, she kind of just does just a female impersonation, like simple, honestly just hooker makeup. So I'm hoping that I can mimic it enough to like copy her vibe, because I think that's what's most important. Copying, you know, getting the energy right and like that. Interesting. Now, why wasn't it doing that before? Cover up my acne. I'm having some pretty bad acne. Anyone else like struggling with acne since like mask wearing has been a thing? I love wearing my mask, actually. And I urge everyone to wear it. But I love it because I can hide a lot of facial expressions. I can hide food stuck in my teeth. I can hide bad breath. I can hide acne. I can hide not doing my makeup. I don't have to put lipstick on. You know, there's a lot that I can hide behind with a mask, and I enjoy that actually a lot. That's probably my favorite part, is hiding. So it is spring. Spring is like kind of on its way. It's like attempting, but knowing Massachusetts, I mean, we could get 4 feet of snow tomorrow and it wouldn't shock many people at all. I'm gonna put some loose setting powder on my brows. I actually have loose setting powder now. I was using pressed powder before. Don't do that. Mm-hmm. I have a feeling this might not look great. Bitch, I want to film. I want to film. I have a few ideas for more videos and everything coming up. I'm so excited. So I'm a film student, and I haven't been able to do a lot of that simply because I'm not comfortable being around people right now, and so much of film you have to do with other people. But there are a lot of things that you can do by yourself, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do the things that I can just do by myself. I mean, I look like Voldemort, so I guess that's a good sign.
butter. The boy who lived has come to die.
I also just want to put this out there. I am not doing this seriously. I mean that as in YouTube, doing YouTube. I'm doing it to keep myself busy and to keep my creativity going. As I said, haven't been able to work with people, haven't really been able to see people. So I wanna keep on my toes. And I'm at a point where I have the time to do this. So why not do it, you know? When else am I gonna do it? Am I ever gonna do it? Is it even meant for me? I don't know, we'll figure it out. We'll see. I think I'm gonna do eyes first, because I think that makes the most sense. Katya, Russian character, obviously known for wearing a lot of red. But for eyes, I am gonna do red. I'm gonna do like a red to black situation perhaps, because she usually does a lot of black in her makeup actually. So I think I'm just gonna jump right in. Using a dirty brush. It's a deep rich color. That's a nice shape. I'm gonna keep extending it outward, but I'm gonna do it slowly. So if I make any mistakes, it's easy to fix. Anyone else like severely triggered that like adults are kind of right sometimes? I mean, this is the sense of like, I'm 20 years old and I'm at a point in my life that I'm not happy with. I thought I'd be doing something different at 20. You know, like, I'm not incredibly upset about it, I suppose, but like, I'm not too pleased. I wish I was doing some things differently, you know? But it is what it is. But really, I feel like time really has flown, like, since I turned 16. Time kind of just went like that. Like, I look at the past and it's like, wow, that happened so fast and so long ago. Like, some of my memories I thought were happened like 1 or 2 years ago happened like 4 years ago now, and that's insane. Like, how did that happen? And then it's scary because, like, you know, it's only gonna get worse. So these shapes are not the same, but they're kind of close. Using the same brush, just dusting it off a little bit, going in with a different color, like an orange. Going with a different palette, because I want
to try a different red.
Now, my reference photo of Katya's eyes are closed, but I know she does this. Bring the color down just a little bit. I'm so sad. Since I'm 20, I've actually never been to a drag show. I've been to Rocky Horror. I've been to a shadow cast of Rocky Horror, and that was amazing, but not the same as a drag show, obviously, because you know what you're getting into with Rocky Horror, you know. When I turned 21, since I live in Massachusetts, going right on over to P-Town, and I'm enjoying myself, you know, I'm gonna get into it. And you know what? Maybe by then, I could be a queen myself. I've been thinking about it, and I've been wanting to make some moves, but I just haven't yet, so maybe when I'm 21 I will go for it. I want to do brows, so I'm basically gonna start at the same spot that my brows naturally do start, but then just kind of go a little higher. Honestly, I went a little too high, but I'm kind of living.
This is fun. I'm having a great time.
This is so fun. Isn't this fun? This is so fun. I'm having so much fun. GIRLBOSS. Okay. I don't even care. They're not really even. I think this one's a little higher. I look evil. This is like low-key a little too violet tchotchke, but oh well. I'm gonna go in, you know, I'm gonna make it a little bigger. And I'm gonna go in and darken it. Oh yeah, I meant like darken. All right, now I can't use this brush again because it's literally like just permanently gonna be black. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and like go in with like a shimmer shade, I think. Oh yes, I am. Okay, now I'm gonna do eyeliner. So I just realized Katya is that white woman who just goes all the way around. All right. All right, I'm really happy with how my eyes look. I'm gonna do, contour, bronzer, blush, highlighter. Let's just get into it, you know? Get into it. Finish the look. Fuck my pussy with a rake, mom. Rake with a pussy. That's not right. It's blood. It's blood. It's blood. That means blood. So I work overnights at a retail store, and while I am there, all I listen to is or really just any Trixie or Katya or just RuPaul thing in general. I really completely engage in drag culture. Blush, 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 blush. Start here. This is definitely not quite what Katya would wear. It's pretty close. And I'm trying to do like a corally. She would go a touch more orange, I would think. Or a touch more red, you know, like I'm kind of two in the middle. All right, let's do mascara. Actually, oh my god, I lied again. I forgot about highlighter. Okay. Now, mascara. I do actually have lashes this time, so that's good. I did not have lashes for Trixie, which of all the queens to start with, I started with the one who absolutely needed lashes, and I did not have them. Who are you guys' favorite drag queens? I've already shown two of mine, obviously. Trixie and Katya, but I also really love Violet, and I'm probably gonna attempt her look next. Love Pearl. I think Pearl has a really great personality. Genuinely, that's not a read. Bimini Von Boulash is like my fave, I think, of probably all time. All right, that one's a little wonky. Doesn't matter, I'm literally gonna be taking this off right after I film. So last but not least, lipstick. Okay, so here is the makeup all done. I'm gonna jump off camera and do finishing touches, get into costume, and come back completely as Katya. Look at here. Listen up. Don't mind this eye. Just don't look at it. Just don't look at it. Here is the finished look. Here's my Katya look. Honestly, not too bad. Not too great. I don't think it reads 100% as Katya, but I think the energy's there. Maybe like her sister or something like that, you know? Katya. If you liked it, just let me know. Let me know. Let me know what you thought, you know? I want to hear it. I want to hear your thoughts. Feeling the fantasy. Zamolodchikova, but you did. Just calls me Katya. So yeah, this was super fun. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please let me know. Leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe if you want. I'm gonna be putting up a video soon that's just like a little Q&A, a little introduction to who I am, what I'm gonna be doing here, and like why I'm randomly deciding to do YouTube videos. If you have any questions for me or anything like that, leave them below. Like, just comment something, you know? Even if it's like nasty, call me a bitch, call me a bad name or something. I don't care. Get that engagement up. Read the description, there are a few links there. Go ahead, click around, see what you'll find. Have fun. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, hour, weekend, minute. Even if this just distracted you for like 30 minutes watching my dumbass try to put makeup on, great, I'm glad. Because I needed this distraction too. So, hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye.
Merry Christmas time. Happy holidays.